How to access characters in a string using index. Hi, welcome to Coder Bing. By definition, string is a sequence of characters. For example, take a string.
Hello world.
The indices of the characters in the string start from 0 and increment by 1 for the subsequent characters. Let us say that we have this string in a variable x. Now, to access the first character, we specify the string variable followed by the index notation with the index specified inside the square brackets, x of 0. To access the second character in string x, the expression would be x of 1. To access the third character, x of 2. To access the fourth character, x of 3. Similarly, to access the ith character, it would be x of I minus 1. Now, let us write a Python program.
Let us take the string in variable x. And we shall use the print statement to print these characters. To print the first character, we specify the string variable followed by index notation and give the index of the first character, which is 0. Let us save the file and run this program. It printed the first character because x of 0 returns the first character from the string. Now let us print the fifth character. The index for the fifth character is 4. Run the program. The fifth character is O. So x of 4 returns the fifth character and the print statement prints the character. Now let us print the 10th character. The index of the 10th character is 9. Save the file and run the Python program. D. The character at index equal to 9 is D. And we got the same output.
This is how we access characters in a string using index. If you like the content, please like the video, share it with your friends, and subscribe to the channel. If you have any queries regarding accessing the characters in a string using index, please make your query in the comments.